Children, today in this lesson, we will learn the process of subtraction of two-digit numbers by writing them horizontally. One day, Raju and Bablu went to Chanda's flower shop. One garland of Chanda had 25 yellow flowers and the other garland had 14 red flowers. Bablu asked Raju, "Raju, can you tell me how many more flowers are there in Chanda's yellow flower garland than her red flower garland?" Raju scratched his head and said, "No, Bablu, I cannot tell." Then Bablu wrote the question on a paper in this manner. Raju could not understand anything. Then Bablu told him, "Raju, find out how many more flowers are there in Chanda's garland of 25 flowers than in her garland of 14 red flowers. We have to subtract 14 from 25. Now I will write 25 and 14 as tens and ones in this way. If I subtract the 4 ones of 14 from the 5 ones of 25, how many ones are we left with? 1 ones. And now what should we do? Absolutely correct. If we subtract the 1 tens of 14 from the 2 tens of 25, then how many tens will we be left with? 1 tens. In this way, Chanda's yellow flower garland has 11 more flowers than her garland of red flowers. Did you understand, Raju? Raju still could not understand clearly. Can you explain that to me with another example? Raju said to Bablu, "Let's go to Appu's sweet shop. I will give you another example there." When Raju and Bablu went to Appu's sweet shop, they saw that Appu had 36 jalebis. Then Sher Khan bought some jalebis from him and now he has 12 jalebis left. Bablu wrote a question like this on paper and asked Raju, "Look, Appu had 36 jalebis earlier. Now he has 12 jalebis. We have to find out how many jalebis Sher Khan bought from Appu. Children, can you answer Bablu's question? Let us do this together. What we are going to do first, yes, we will write 36 and 12 as 10 and 1 token like this. Now we will subtract the 2 ones of 12 from the 6 ones of 36. How many ones are we left with now? Yes, we have 4 ones left with us. Now finally, if we remove 1 tens of 12 from 3 tens of 36, then we will have 2 tens left. We have thus got our answer. Sher Khan had bought 24 jalebis from Appu. Bablu also explained the process of subtraction to Raju in exactly the same way. Raju became very happy. He said to Bablu, "Bablu, I have understood. Now I will be able to solve the subtraction sums easily. If that's the case, then let us go to the fair. And this time, why don't you solve some subtraction puzzles for me?" Bablu said to Raju. Raju and Bablu went to the fair. Let us see what mischiefs they do in the next chapter. Children, in this lesson, we learned the process of subtraction of two-digit numbers by writing them horizontally.